Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness.
So I can't seem to find my tripod, so I'm going to set you guys down on some books and cross my fingers you guys won't fall off.
What's up guys, it's your girl Allie, and today I have a super exciting video. It's my second episode of DIY December. In this series, I'm making a new DIY every other day during the month of December up until Christmas. So for today's episode, I'm taking all of your requests from my previous video, and a lot of you guys wanted to see DIY room decor, DIY ugly sweaters, and you guys also asked for some edible gifts. So in this video, it'll be like a huge holiday survival guide. I hope you get inspired, and let's try to get this video to 2,000 thumbs up. Be sure to stick around until the end for the giveaway. Let's get started with this video.
Let's kick off this video with a DIY treat. You will need butter waffle cookies, candy canes, and dark chocolate. First, start by crushing your candy canes in a bowl. Next, melt your dark chocolate and spread it over your waffle cookie. I broke my waffle cookies in half because they were slightly too big, and then I just dipped it into my crushed candy canes, and that's pretty much it. These treats are so yummy and great to bring to a party or just to snack on at home during the holidays.
Ho ho ho! Shake up the happiness. Wake up.
Moving on, we're going to make this DIY ugly sweater. So first, find a really ugly sweater or just go to a local thrift store to purchase one for really cheap. Next, grab some old accessories. I found this Velcro bracelet, and I'm also grabbing these snowflake ornaments that I found from the dollar store. So since the Velcro stuck right onto the sweater, I didn't need anything to glue it on, but that was pretty much it. Special thanks to my friend Will for letting me borrow his really ugly sweater. And sorry I called it ugly, Will. Dangerous and you can get out, but it's all down me. This is one of my go-to outfits for the winter time, especially if I want to look a little bit more put together. To stay cozy, I'm wearing these earmuffs that I DIY'd. On top, I'm wearing this sweater cape slash poncho thing from Shop Akira. I love it, it's so warm. For bottoms, I'm wearing these maroon shorts. These are from Forever 21. If it's colder where you live, definitely wear leather pants or jeans. My absolute favorite pair of boots for the winter time are these over-the-knee suede boots from Steve Madden. What you gonna do with that dessert? Next, I'm going to show you an edible gift idea. So you will need three types of candy: candy cane, mint kisses, and peppermint bark kisses. Start by filling the corner of a Ziploc bag with your different candies. I started with my peppermint bark kisses, and then the mint kisses, and then last but not least, some candy cane. And then you're left with this really pretty layered gift. Cut off the zipper and then add on a bow, and now you're ready to gift this to a friend. I know a lot of you guys wanted to see DIY room decor, but I'm going to dedicate a whole entire video to it. So I just wanted to quickly share with you my Christmas tree. So I purchased this from Target for only $25, and I added a bunch of string fairy lights along with some ornaments I've had over the years. Last but not least, I wanted to share with you a really fun activity that is totally free that you can do during the holiday season. I found a neighborhood near me, and it's called the Chestnut Christmas Lit Houses, and they're houses completely decorated with ornaments, with different decor, and it's all open and free for everyone to come check out. I'm so happy you guys made it to the end of this video. Now on to the giveaway. For today's episode, I wanted to give you guys the chance to win the entire collection of the Read My Lip lip glosses from the Balm. These are super pigmented and they're infused with ginseng, so they're super nourishing for your lips. So here are all of the different colors. I also wanted to give away my favorite LED string lights because you guys seem to really want to get into room decor. So this is the easiest way for me to give you guys something that you can use to decorate your room with. So the rules are super simple. All you have to do is be subscribed to my channel and to follow me on Instagram. And be sure to read the description bar down below. So thank you so much for watching. This is Allie, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. As long as I got you.